I had an interesting case of perforated appendicitis a few weeks ago that I wanted to share images from with you. So this was a 14-year-old boy who'd had 1 week of increasing abdominal pain and actually had two hospital-based ultrasounds in that time, which had failed to find any pathology and remarked on a normal appendix. So I have to admit, I didn't think that me bringing the point-of-care ultrasound machine into his room would have that much value, but I did so at the start of my exam and could tell very quickly after putting the probe on, more from this idea of probe palpation, as how the patient reacts to you using the probe. They often will react differently than when you just use your fingers, because sometimes they're distracted by the screen, and I feel like it gets rid of some of their bias in terms of reacting painfully when maybe their stimulus for pain isn't that great with your fingers. So I could tell this guy was definitely in pain, and immediately on the screen I knew he had serious pathology. This wasn't 5 minutes spent scanning for the appendix. This was, you put the probe on and you see this. What's in this video is just dilated loops of bowel everywhere with no directional peristalsis. This is the kind of thing you see in an advanced ileus or a fairly long-standing small bowel obstruction. So given his history, his sonographically aided examination, and the images, I felt pretty confident right away that he was going to be a perforated appendicitis. And that allowed me to do something different in his care. I didn't think that there was much point in trying to send him for a diagnostic imaging ultrasound, where they would have the same difficulties I would in trying to see through all of these dilated loops to find or not find the appendix. And putting the whole picture together, I felt pretty confident that the risk to benefit of getting him a CT weighed heavily in the side of his benefit. And the CT confirmed that he had perforated appendicitis, which I was able to get a result from much faster than if I hadn't been using point-of-care ultrasound, and expedited his care. And so for other good tips or tricks for PEM POCUS, then hit us up with a like or subscribe, and we'll keep the cases coming.